Hey, Mom, what do 16-year-olds care about?
All I cared about was smashing the patriarchy and burning it all down.
He's bothering you.
He's harassing me. Ooh.
If you use that word, that means I have to do a bunch of stuff.
I would love to know who started Moxie.
Revolution, baby!
We got 4 whole days. We can kick back, relax, and breathe in America.
Shouldn't have taken my sister's car, man.
She's crazy. She will kill us.
Snitches get stitches!
You seen these dudes right here? They stole my car.
Oh! No! Absolutely not!
Nope on a rope.
I hear myself when I'm with the kids and I think, I wouldn't even hang out with me.
Have you heard about Yes Day?
It's this new thing where parents say yes to everything their kids ask for 24 hours.
Yes, I would like to report a hitman. My name is Robert Gunther Bendick, and I'm a hitman.
We should do something. When do you get off?
Never. I'm a slave.
Give me a power slide, full throttle. How'd that feel?
Really good.
Tell me, why do you say you're a painter?
Because I love painting. I have to paint. I've always been a painter, that I know.
How do you know?
Because I can't do anything else, and believe me, I've tried.
We no longer accept the authority of a state that makes war on its own people.
How do we inspire everyone around us? I sometimes think it is by using the work of others.
The one that did to you is evil.
No, I don't like that word.
No, evil's good. Story-wise, I mean.
Why do you always have to go there?
What is it with you that you don't want to admit that there's a there?
I like having you for my brother.
I'm an excellent driver.
Are we done, Mr. Bird?
I'm afraid not, Mr. Brown.
I say, are we done?
I think we still got moke funk in the trunk.
Never get out of bed. Never go to the window and never look behind the curtain.
Many times I've felt alone. But until this afternoon, I'd never felt completely lonely.
You want something? Go get it. Period.
I can't take my eyes off of you. That's a fact. It's not a line. I find you very attractive. Do you find me attractive?
She does.
I don't.
Before you came into my life, I was capable of making all kinds of decisions. Now I can't. I'm addicted. I have to know what you think. What do you think?
George, I think you're the most selfish human being on the planet.
That's just silly. Have you met everyone on the planet?
He's Muslim, she's Hindu. So they should have a Muslim wedding and a Hindu wedding as well.
Hey, you loon. That happens only in fairy tale.
Fly away, my beauty.
You ever go canoeing? Canoeing, you ever been?
Canoeing? I like canoeing.
Succotash. Thank you.
Swish!
Vienna sausage.
In a can? In a can? In a can? Yes!
I'm Avery.
Nice to meet you.
What's her story?
Way out of your league, trust me.
If I'm gonna fit in here, I have to be something I'm not.
You are perfect, aren't you?
No. I'm like trying to be what everybody expects me to be. It is exhausting.
If you are out there, if anyone is out there, I can provide food, I can provide shelter, I can provide security.
Have you ever really thought about your future?
It's a little ironic considering the situation I'm in.
Votre sœur a été retrouvée ce matin. D'après les premières expertises, il semblerait... Il sera jugé, je vous le promets.
Non, il va payer pour ce qu'il a fait. Maintenant.
You gotta decide whether you're a wolf or a sheep.
He would tell them, you have to make the choice in life. Be a gambler or a croupier. And then live with your decision come what may.
If you were me, what would you do with a guy like you?
Divide up the shares and that'd be the end of it.
What if you decided not to do that?
I'd kill him while I had a chance.
Yourself more than just a man. If you devote yourself to an ideal, then you become something else entirely.
Which is
legend, Mr. Wayne.
It's simple. We kill the Batman.
If it's so simple, why haven't you done it already?
If you're good at something, never do it for free.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.